For the diamonds, Tony, Brittany, welcome to the show, everybody.
Brittany, man.
What up, people? What's up, Sean C?
Hi, guys.
It is cook time, big bugger. I don't know about cook off. We're going to make some food.
Yeah.
Santo, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Chowing Down. What's up, Kentex?
Kentex
Barbecue.
So, first thing on the menu for tonight is individual chicken pot pies. JT's going to do a lot of the talking because I don't have much of a voice. So, excuse me. I will do whatever he says to do. You ready? Tell me when you're ready. Thank you, ET. Hi, guys. Hi, Brittany. Hi, guys. Oh, hi, Sarah. Welcome to the show, everybody. Hush, Pinky. Well, welcome. Hello, everyone.
What's up, people? Hi, Brian. Hi, everybody. Chowing Down with Quinn and JT has started.
All right, guys. Oh, thanks, Daily Joe.
Hi, Daily Joe. Whoa. What's up, people?
Thanks, guys. Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and JT. Tonight's menu is individual chicken pot pies, tabbouleh salad, and an orange dreamsicle pie. Also, we thank y'all for all the diamonds. Everyone who sends them, we appreciate it. It is Mando's and it is Monday. So here we go, guys.
What's up, people?
Okay, so tell us about this and I'll get this ready.
That's what she said.
I know.
All right, I've got 2 cups of chicken. You can use rotisserie chicken, canned chicken, whatever kind of chicken you want. We just use canned chicken, it's quicker. 2 cups of chicken drained, mixed vegetables, we use veg-all. It's got potatoes, carrots, peas, corn. 2 cups of that also. The chicken, you're gonna use a can of condensed chicken soup. Dump it in there.
What do they call these? Ramekins. These are called ramekins, guys. You can buy them at any store. They cost about $2 a piece. They are not very expensive. I don't know. I'm trying. These are 9 ounces a piece. And you can get them in several colors.
Half
okay?
Cup of milk.
All right. So.
A little salt and pepper, about a teaspoon of each.
Ay, 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 ay. Where do we go?
A pinch of dry parsley. Medium heat. I'm gonna get this heated up. Stir it up real good. Do good. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Chowing Down, Quinn and JT.
Hi, guys. Okay, so he's making that filler for the inside of the chicken pot pie. These are the ramekins. They are about 9 ounces a piece. They cost $2 a piece. They're not very expensive. You can buy one for each person in your family.
They're oven safe.
They're oven safe and freezer safe.
I'm gonna mix this up and get this heated up. While this is heating up, I'm gonna roll this puff pastry out. I don't know if you want to do that, babe. We got that puff pastry over there. So right here, we're gonna cut it in 6 little squares.
Okay.
That are bigger than the cup.
Does it need to be rolled out?
Maybe a little bit if you want to.
Let me show you the puff pastry.
That's mixed up good. 2 cups of chicken, 2 cups of veggies, whatever your favorite veggies are. It's like a mixture of all. Salt, pepper, can of condensed chicken soup, 1/2 cup of milk, a little bit of parsley. Good to go. It's super simple. We're going to let that get hot for a little while.
I would take your ramekin, set it on top of your pastry like this, and cut your top out. Okay.
You want to wrap over the end?
Yeah.
And also, I'm going to throw in about 3 ounces of freshly grated smoked Gouda, just because it makes it creamy. What's up, everybody? Let's go, y'all. Fresh gouda makes everything better. Let that melt out.
We'll give it a shot.
If you're new to the show, we do this every Monday.
Welcome to Chowing Down.
6 p.m. Central.
I'm getting the top of the pie crust ready. We're using puff pastry dough, guys. You might just get it in your freezer and let it thaw. We're not in the fridge.
We've got the oven preheated to 375 degrees. We are not chefs. We just like to make food.
Exactly.
Don't get it twisted.
So...
it was a nice day today. If I'd have thought about it, I'd have fired the grill up. Clear down time. It's been raining all week. For all you meat lovers out there.
I might just cut more.
So get this nice and hot. What's up, everybody?
So once you do that, you just lay them, and I would lay them like this. So we can get them apart. Okay, guys?
Thank you, Wayne.
Just like that. Then they're ready, okay, guys? I'm going to put the egg in the bush. An egg. You want to get a bowl? I'm gonna put the egg in the bowl. We're gonna whip it with a fork. Okay.
Live cooking. This is what our 8 or 9 show.
I don't know. They just keep coming. Okay, so you're gonna mix your egg like this, guys. Make sure it's really mixed up because you want it to be real nice on top of the pastries. Okay, I'm gonna hand it to JT with the brush on top. Our oven is preheating at 350 degrees, 375 if it's conventional. I have it on 375 because ours cooks a little low.
Will that just get good and hot?
Okay.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and jaytee.
We're making individual chicken pot pies. So far, we're making the filler. It is cream of chicken. It is whatever vegetables you like in there. And chicken. How many cups of chicken, jaytee?
Two cups of chicken.
How many cups of vegetables? Two cups of vegetables. One can of cream of mushroom soup.
And a half a cup of milk. Salt and pepper and parsley.
Preheat your oven. Make sure that you have sprayed your containers, all of them, with non-stick cooking spray. Oh, welcome to the live show, everyone. I'm Quinn, that's JT, and we are making individual chicken pot pies. You can pick these up at any store for $2 a piece. They're not expensive. I promise you, they're under $2 a piece. I think they were $1.50 a piece, guys. Okay?
Super cheap.
And they come in amazing colors. White, all kinds of colors, okay? Welcome to the show, everybody. So, right now, JT is seasoning everything with fresh cracked pepper and pink sea salt, Himalayan sea salt.
If you missed any of our shows or you do, you can check them out on jquinnfam.com. Please, someone type that up.
Yes, please, jquinnfam.com.
That's all our past episodes, all the recipes, all the ingredients, a way you can contact us if you have any ideas, how we can better the show or make it work.
Oh, next week. Ketch is going to be on the show, guest starring.
Yes.
Everybody, Ketch will be here next week. We're making scotch keys.
Scotch age.
We're making dog.
We're going to make a dog?
We're making scotch eggs. So Ketch will be here, guest starring. Thank you, everyone, for the time. Thanks, Ken. Okay, so here we go. What's next?
It's
going to
go hot.
It's going to
heat up for me.
It's going to boil, right?
Yeah,
a little boil. A very light boil. Does anybody have any questions about the chicken pot pies so far?
When that's cut out on the round tops of the pastry.
The crust is going to go on the top of the pies like this.
Because they're small, you don't want crust all the way through, it's too great.
That's too much. We put vegetables, we used all different kinds, peas, carrots, potatoes. corn. So it has all kinds of veggies in it. The crust is just puff pastry. It's just puff pastry, okay? This is, we're showing y'all how we cook at home. We are not chefs. We're just Quinn and JT, and we like to chow down, as
What's
you can
up,
tell.
Everybody?
If you ever come visit us, ask anyone who visits. We feed the shit out of everyone. It's my job.
Oh, we eat.
We eat. That's the greatest thing I think about being alive, is having yummy, healthy food.
Indeed.
So yes, so this has been thawed. Any other questions? Hell yeah. It is puff pastry, honey. It's puff pastry. What do you mean it works better? I'm not sure what you mean. I definitely like this. Thank you, Desi.
What's up, people?
Hi,
Melvin. Man. Chicken and corn. Make a chicken pot pie.
Y'all excuse my voice. I'm doing good, sweetness.
You just tuned in?
Can I show it again? Yes.
Pot pie. It's almost to a slow boil. We'll kill it. These little bad boys up.
Remember, you can find all our shows and all the recipes with the ingredient list on jquinfam.com. Can one of our family members type that in for them? jquinfam.com. You do, Bearded? Thanks for the diamond, guys. Thank you, Classy. You can also get a hold of us at jquinfam@yahoo.com. Okay, what JT, tell them what you're doing.
Right now, what I'm doing is egg rush. It's just a beat up egg around the edges of the ground game pot. Keep it from sticking.
Yes, there is. You can use almond milk or a lactose free milk. And you can find any kind of soup that is a cream soup that you can handle. Any kind. Because they make a bunch, but you just gotta substitute what you can handle.
Alright, y'all. Now we're gonna fill these little cups up for the filling.
Okay, guys, so where's the cheese on?
The cheese on, yeah. And I'll put a little cheese on top.
Okay, so once he does that, guys, I'm gonna take these. He's gonna fill the bowls. This is Gouda.
Smoked Gouda.
This is smoked Gouda, freshly grated. Hey, Catch, everybody, favorite Catch. He's coming to the show next week to guest star. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little smoked Gouda on each of these guys.
What's up, people? Welcome to Chowing Down.
Welcome to Chowing Down. We're making individual chicken pot pies, guys.
If you're new, welcome to the show. Thank you for coming by. If you've been here, thank you for getting to the flow. Part of the fam, we appreciate it.
Okay, so. Okay. Next, I'm going to take, thank you guys. I'm going to take that puff pastry that we cut into squares, guys, and I'm going to lay them on top and I'm going to seal them around it. Just like this.
Put a little slice up in the middle. Brush it with egg.
One of the best days of my life.
Okay, guys, so I'm laying the pastry on and I'm filling it around it, around the edges. Okay.
It's just a mix up, egg wash. Healthy carry goldy bams.
Hi, welcome to the show.
What up, people?
This is Chowing Down, and we're making individual chicken pot pies, guys.
So smelling good.
Now you can do this in a pie crust. It doesn't have to be individual.
Just has to bake a little longer.
Just has to bake a little longer, guys, okay? These are about to go in the oven, and let's keep our fingers crossed they're done when we get before the show's over. All right. Make sure you poke a hole in them. There's got to be a hole in the top of all. Oh, hey, Chris. Got to be a hole in all of the tops of these. Okay, so they're individual chicken pot pies. He's doing the egg whitewash on top to brown them. They are sealed. The next step, make sure your oven's hot enough, okay? 375 degrees. If you have a convectional oven, 350 degrees. If you can't have egg, use egg white. If you can't have either one of those, you can use butter. There's several things you can substitute, olive oil, all kinds of stuff, okay?
All right, we're
going to
start
these oven.
For 25 to 30 minutes,
still going around. Okay, I'll let you stick those in real quick. All right.
Here we go.
How long?
25 minutes.
All right.
All right.
Boom.
What's up, people?
Okay, if you wanna let me switch camera, you can move cameras around.
We're gonna keep moving on.
We're gonna keep going on, guys. Hold on.
Welcome to Chowing Down to Quinn and JT. If you're new here, we got individual chicken pot pies going in the oven. Next, we are going to make. We're gonna get this 5 minutes on our refrigerator and be good by the end of the show.
Okay.
And then we'll get on to the tabbouleh salad.
Make tabbouleh salad last.
Yeah.
Okay.
First thing we are going to do. Get us a big bowl. Can you melt me 2 tablespoons of butter, please? And to make our crust, get about 6 ounces of shortbread cookies. We're going to crush these up. Crush them up. What's up, Cheeto King? Thank you, Trisha. Hi, Trisha. Hi, everybody. What's up, people? How you doing, Chris? Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and JT.
On the menu tonight, tell them.
We have individual chicken pot pies in the oven cooking right now. We're going to make an orange creamsicle pie and some whipped cream for it here in a little while. We're also going to make a spinach tabbouleh salad, which is very, very good stuff. Welcome to the show. Hang out with us. If you haven't eaten yet, I'm sorry.
Well, one more time.
But we're going to crush these up. Crush them. What we're doing is making the crust of the pie. We could have pre-done this, but we need to kill all the time anyway, so you get to watch us crush cookies. Haley Joe!
These are Haley Joe's favorite cookies. They're Lorna Doom cookies.
What's up, Rat Fink?
That's how well we know our viewers.
Oh, it's only 11 a.m. here? Oh, there you go. 6:28 p.m. here.
I would say he's a cup.
There you go. Yeah, I'm just basically breaking him up a little bit.
Yeah, this is what I would do.
That's what you're going to do.
Get a cup. Fresh.
I like to put some hands, 11 hands into it.
That's just too much cookie. Nice.
Good for the skin.
You can do this with Pepperidge Farm cookies. My son makes a cheesecake with Pepperidge Farm cookies as a crust. JT, that's 2 tablespoons of butter. I wasn't sure if you needed.
Yeah.
Okay. Not 2, it's 4. I'm sorry. Okay.
This is a little pumpkin. Now crush this up real good.
All right.
Hey, thank you, Jim Woman. What's up? This is getting crushed. All right, we're gonna add some butter and mix it up real good.
Yeah. I'll give you the wrong one. Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and jaytee, guys.
We're making a crust
ready for our dreamsicle, orange dreamsicle dessert.
Orange dreamsicle pie. Good.
One pie pan, which we couldn't find our so we're using aluminum one. Y'all know we just moved. We're still having issues. This is how many ounces of cookie?
6 ounces of cookies.
6 ounces of cookies, 2 tablespoons of butter. Mixed together, guys. You're gonna mold that into a pie crust. Just like you would cheesecake stuff.
Yeah.
This is a good cheesecake crust too, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Of how they make cake in prison.
Well, yeah, right?
This is how you make.
Next week on Chowing Down with Quinn and jaytee, we're making some spread. We're making some spread, y'all. I need some cheese packets, sliced up summer sausage, some ramen, let's go. Dump all this in here.
Yeah, maybe mash it into the can. Shape it up.
Let you get that going right quick.
Okay. It needs a little more butter. Did you pour all that butter in? Oh, no, it'll be fine, I guess. Not as moist as usual. It needs to be a little more.
Hi, Lost House.
JT, it needs a little more butter.
Yeah?
Yeah, so it's not going to mold. It's right there. Hold on, it needs a little more butter. Hi, guys. What?
Soak it up.
I smelled all that. Yeah. A minute. Here.
What's up, people?
So I'll use extra butter, guys.
Yeah, a little extra butter until it gets where it's sticking together. Hey, Heavy Joe, what's up, everybody?
Hi, guys.
We're getting this crust going. I'm going to move the blender over here. I mean, the mixer.
This was made specifically in Haley Joe and mine because I think she can have cheesecake. You can't do it for you too, then. You and Haley Joe can share it.
Share it up. Boom, shakalaka. What's up, people?
All right. No, you just pull it on there and mash it. You're going to make it
up. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and jaytee. We're getting this orange cream sickle pie going. We get the crust going. I'm going to mix the filling. Yay!
Just get a spoon. Start mashing it. There it is. See?
Mucho better?
Yeah, it's got to be able to make stick on the sides. Yeah. You want it
to
stick.
Thank you for the babes, everybody. What's up, people? You just came in. It's Chowing Down with Quinn and jaytee every Monday, same time, same place.
Same Meet Me channel, same.
If you missed any of our past shows, you can check us out on jquinnfam.com. That's all of our past shows, ingredients,
okay,
recipes,
next.
All the goodies.
Set your pie crust to the side.
Set it to the side.
Okay. Get the mixer. You're going to get your mixer, guys, your big stand-up mixer, okay? Other way. Needs to go that way. Well,
okay, I can do that.
Okay. There. Okay, now we can see.
Alright.
Tell me what you need.
I need 2 packages of cream cheese.
That have been at room temperature.
Two packages of cream cheese. 16 ounces.
Clean can't get them open on time. Okay. What's after the cream cheese?
I'm going to whip that up and then we're going to dump the confectioner's sugar.
How much confectioner's sugar?
Third cup.
Okay, I'll get that ready for you.
Hey, man. What's going down, everybody? Welcome. It's kind of like cheesecake, but it's called orange cream sickle pie.
We got our individual pot pies in the oven. And we're headed to make the tabbouleh soon. All right, guys, here we go. And you said a third cup?
Yeah.
Of what again? What am I getting?
I'm going to say that.
Got that whipped up for the third cup of ice. Make sure it's sugar.
Okay. Next.
And we're going to add a teaspoon of, a tablespoon of orange extract. I'm going to squeeze some orange in there, too.
Tablespoon or
hey!
Hi, guys. Welcome to Chowing Down. Teaspoon. Hi, guys.
Here's my orange extract. Squeeze some orange in there.
More. I gotta do it.
Oh, shakalaka. Looking great. It's gonna be so good.
That's good.
Is that good?
Pretty orangey.
And a dash of salt.
Yummy.
Dash of salt up in there. You can add only zest if you like. We're not going to do that.
Yummy.
I mean, 2 cups of whipping cream. What's up, everybody? What's up, Wes? What's up, people? If you're new, we're making orange cream sickle pie right now. We've got individual chicken pot pies going in the oven. Once we get this pie ready, I'm going to stick it in the fridge for a little while. We're going to make a tabbouleh salad. I'll wait for everything to cook. We're going to need this for that. We're going to do that.
You said 2 cups of heavy whipping cream.
2 cups of whipped topping. We need whipped cream to mix in here.
Oh, we have to make it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. That's what I was saying.
Take that bowl off and get this one. Just take that bowl off. We got to make the whipped topping. Hold on. Okay, hold on.
There.
Have to unlock the bowl because we got to make the whipped topping. Okay, and then you have to take that one off and scrape it.
What's up, everybody? Where the radio go?
It's on. Here, give me this. You just get the other one on there and I'll handle this.
Yay, yay. We're going to make some whipped cream to mix into this.
How do you make whipped cream?
What doesn't look right? There you go. Thank you, Haley Joe. We're making orange cream sickle pie. Okay. We have the crust already going.
All right. So, we're going to make whipped cream, guys. Did you get the...
Yeah, I got it right there.
No. We're going to switch out to a whisk. We're going to pour out our... We're going to get out our agave sweetener and 2 cups of heavy whipping cream. Okay, JT, turn it on. This is gonna just takes a minute. And we're gonna whip it till it gets fluffy. And once it gets fluffy, JT, I'll add the agave. Hello, welcome to Chowing Down.
Hi, kids. What's up, everybody?
Hi, Chumpy. Hi. Welcome to Chowing Down.
Yeah, order another bowl for this. Char, what's up? Thank you.
Hey, Char. Tar's coming to Dallas, y'all. Hi, Tar. Oh, thanks, Tar.
What's up, everybody? We'll make your whipped cream. You're going to orange cream single pie.
Brownie bastard. There he goes. Thank you, guys.
Hey, appreciate y'all.
Hey. It's getting thick. There it goes, guys. Oh, it's messy. It's messy. Happy Thursday.
Oh, yes, yeah, we're working on it.
We're working on it, Char. Our laptop is done. Missing.
Awesome. We got all of you, we're going to set up. Thank you everybody for the gifts. What's up, Chowing Down with Quinn and JT. Thank you, Char. What's up, everybody? Catch is going to be Cat Song next week. Thanks, Char. If you're in Texas and you're a streamer, check out Charisma Attic in her show. She'll be in Texas for a week, hanging out. We're making orange cream single pie right now. We have an individual chicken pot pies in the oven. We're going to make some tabbouleh salad here shortly.
Almost there. Is that one
by?
Oh,
it's
not too far. Keep going.
It's
almost there, guys. Pretty big.
Woo!
Oh, okay, add some sugar. Add the sugar.
Good shit. Okay.
It needs a little more sugar. Hold on. It's got to be sweet for this, it says. Just pour more agave in it and stir it.
We're just going to lightly whip that.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. All right. This might need to whip a little bit more. It's not as thick as it needs to be yet, JD. Okay. It's almost there, guys. Hold on. Do you think that's thick enough?
Yeah.
It's
it's just okay. Come on with this. Okay. Lightly fold it in there.
Lightly fold it.
Okay. What up, everybody? Welcome to Chowing Down, Quinn and JT.
Okay, there you go. All right, guys.
We're gonna lightly fold this together.
I got freaking whipped cream everywhere. Okay, that's super enough. That's perfect. And then that's going to go in the pan, in this pan, right?
Yep.
Let me move this. Okay, guys, hold on.
What's up, everybody? Y'all make sure to check out all the featured shows that are on. We need more of them.
All right. You're going to put that into the pie crust, guys. This is the creamsicle delight. Dreamsicle. Mm-hmm. And it's going to go into the fridge.
So good.
No more.
That's fine. All right, I'm going to stick this in the fridge.
Okay, I'm got it. I'm going to stick it out there.
Oh, it's good. And Mom's going to make some tabbouleh salad for y'all here in a second. What's up, people?
We're going to take a short break.
How's everybody doing tonight? Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and JT. We've got individual chicken pot pies going in the oven. I mean, they're in the oven.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. They'll be coming out here in a minute. She's going to make a tabbouleh salad. Just leave it open.
Ready to chow down.
Me too.
Tabbouleh. Not booty salad, tabbouleh.
Tabbouleh.
Booty salad.
Oh my God, y'all are killing me. Okay, guys. We want to get the food processor out. Okay. Has anybody in here ever had tabbouleh salad?
Right here.
You're going to do it, I think. No. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, tabbouleh salad is, it's wheat, cracked wheat, guys. Steamed spinach that has been steamed and cooled. Mint. Parsley. Cucumber. And tomato. Okay? All right. This is a very healthy salad, and lemon juice and olive oil. Thank you, Char. Everybody make sure you favorite Char and watch her featured show.
Behind the Eat, check it out.
Okay. And Catch is guest starring next week. We're making scotch eggs, so make sure you tune in.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Here we go. We're going to start with, you need to take your beluga. Wheat, cracked wheat, they sell it on the pasta aisle at any store. And you're going to boil 2 cups of water and pour it over 1 cup of your beluga cracked wheat and let it sit for 15 to 20 minutes. And that cooks it, that gets it ready for the process, okay? Next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna take your food processor and you're gonna combine your spinach, your mint. We're making tabbouleh salad.
Spinach, mint.
Oh, it won't go that far. Okay. Can y'all see it? Okay. Mint. Okay, here's the, how much mint.
Half a cup.
Half a cup of mint here. That you're in charge of that. There's no. I don't like a lot of mint, yeah, so. I just grab a few.
Oh, I'm just stepping down.
Yeah. Ooh, it's strong. Okay, you grab your mint. Mint is strong. And your parsley. Didn't I take a parsley?
Yeah.
How much parsley? How much?
Just a pinch.
Okay.
While
he's doing that, I'm going to cut my tomatoes up and get them ready. Everything's very fine in this meal. I'm dicing the tomatoes up for the tabbouleh. Thought that was supposed to be diced very fine, yeah. You're gonna have to use your spatula and get it very fine.
Sorry.
What?
I mean, I'm dizzy with my arm.
Oh.
What's up, everybody?
Be very careful. I have very sharp knives.
A dull knife is a deadly knife. What's up, everybody?
Welcome.
We're making tabbouleh. We got little chicken pot pies.
I already turned the oven off. You might need to pull those out. Let me do that.
What's up, everybody? Can I food?
Oh my God. Okay, let me finish this. I gotta cut this cucumber. Nice stuff there, isn't it? So you dice everything up very small. Your tomatoes should be very small. Sorry about my voice, guys.
These are her voice.
Seedless cucumber. You get them at the store. They're if you're allergic to are not allergic. If cucumbers give you indigestion, these kind of help with that. You need to rub it in like this. It takes out some of the plant on the cucumber.
Rub the tip.
We're making tabbouleh salad right now. We're gonna have chicken pot pies and
orange juice to go by. It happens every time we have cucumbers.
So, I'm gonna peel them.
Try to fight it. This recipe or prior recipes, please go to jquinfam.com. Panel, thank you much.
Thank you. Doesn't say put this in a. Okay.
Now we have to make some juice.
Yeah, no juice is next. Well, okay. I gotta cut all this,
though. What's up, people?
Welcome to Chowing Down.
Hey, Sky, what's up? We got chicken pot pies. Individual chicken pot pies that are ready on the oven. We are making tabbouleh salad right now. We have an orange creamsicle pie in the fridge. We'll pull it all out here in a bit. I don't either, Jen.
What?
Do you now? What? I'm gonna say.
It's alone.
Hey, teacher.
I'm chopping the cucumber up. It's gotta be really small.
All in all, we're just, what's up, Brandy? What up, people? Welcome to Chowing Down with Quinn and JT. We're doing some chopping right now. We have individual chicken pot pies that just finished. We have orange creamsicle pie that we made sitting in the fridge cooling off. We're going to mix this tabbouleh salad up, plate up, and grab a bite here shortly.
How much cucumber does it say?
As much as you want.
What does it say?
No. It says cover us up. Just saying. Some to none, depending on how much you want.
I'd say about half of a large cucumber.
The big girl. Dago says it's ready. Give me a bite. What's up, everybody? We need a bowl for all this.
Yeah, last bowl right there.
It's fine. Oh, here. I see it.
I'm cutting a cucumber up, guys. I'm dicing it very small.
What's up, everybody?
Very, very small, guys. About as much tomato as I'm putting in it. Okay? All right. Okay, so, are you gonna mix the juice up?
Yeah, I'm
gonna get this up in now. Right, let me give you the juice. Are you gonna mix it in that, and then we'll dump it in here?
We're gonna mix it all in it and then dump everything in there with it.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Okay, guys, so next you're gonna take.
Well, we need oil.
How much oil?
Quarter cup of olive oil.
I already have it. Quarter cup of olive oil, guys. How much lemon juice?
A lemon squeezed. Point, so, a third of a cup.
A third of a cup.
Basically,
a
lemon.
Yeah, hold on.
I got fresh.
You do? Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. What else? All right.
What up, everybody? Thank you, Sarah.
We're making tabbouleh salad, guys. This is the dressing part. It's a full lemon juiced olive oil. It's gonna have salt and pepper in it. You should use
a little bit of garlic powder.
A little bit of garlic powder, salt and pepper. Get ready.
You can use fresh garlic if you can digest it. Quinn can't, so we use garlic powder.
Yeah. It is.
Yellow. What do you mean, Sarah? Why are you yelling? You're on a different account? A little bit of garlic powder, salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper, guys. And then I don't have a different one. I'm sure it's good. Okay. We're going to add the tabbouleh and did the sauce. This is the tabbouleh we pre-prepared. Okay. All right, JC, add the. Then we're going to add the
chopped up spinach and mint.
And parsley.
In the hot land.
And then the tomatoes and the cucumbers. Tomatoes and cucumbers, guys. Oops. Then we toss it. Toss the salad.
Hey! Joe's ran apart. What's up, people?
Life goes on.
Make sure y'all tune in next week. We have a special guest, Ketch.
Yeah.
Top Hat's Ketch will be here making scotch eggs with us. So make sure to be here and check it out every Monday at 6 p.m. Central, 7 Eastern. We're here cooking up some vittles. If you miss any of our shows, next week, Chubby, next Monday. If you miss any of our shows and want to check them out, if you need any of the ingredients or recipes, it's all on jquinnfam.com. You can get a hold of us there also.
Okay.
Check it out.
There's our tabbouleh. Look how beautiful it is.
Nom nom.
Does anybody have any questions? And there's Catch, guys. The tabbouleh's done. It is a great salad. We're going to get ready to plate.
Like for real. Yum.
Yeah. This is it. It's a beautiful, beautiful craft meat salad with spinach, tomatoes, cucumbers, mint, parsley, lemon, and olive oil. It's a great way if you're trying to eat healthy. Wear headphones if you have an echo.
Back out and come back in.
Back out and come back in.
What's up, everybody?
Okay, so JTY, that's going. We got about a few minutes to take a break. We're gonna talk for about 5 minutes and then we're gonna eat. So get ready. I'm gonna start plating and JT's gonna talk to y'all and answer questions, okay?
What up, everybody?
Get ready.
Don't let it rock. What's cooking? We're about to show you.
Tell them what we made.
We made individual chicken pot pies, tabbouleh salad, and orange creamsicle pie. Boobs, I got a favorite plate and a plastic spoon. Let's go. Cheers, everybody. What's up, son?
Right
thanks for that favorite Rock My Mountain.
I'll be right back.
I don't know if it's solid enough to cut
it. That's not even something. I'll get it. Don't worry about it. I got this.
Boom. What's up, everybody? Yummy, yummy, yummy. If you're new to the show, thank you for hanging out. We appreciate all the diamonds. We got Mando's in it, too. Appreciate everything, each and every one of y'all, for hanging out with us. We're going to plate this food up, hang out for a few. If you have any questions on anything, ask away. We did individual chicken pot pies, tabbouleh salad, and orange creamsicle pie. Woo woo. Every Monday we do something different. If you have any ideas of something you would like us to cook or try to make, Hit us up on our website, jquinnfam.com, and let us know. Is there any way you think we can better the show? Besides the echo, we can't help that. It's not our fault. Usually, if you back out and come back in, the echo goes away. Okay. Just saying.
All right. You can turn off that camera. Small, and then exit out. Okay.
Boom, shakalaka.
Hi, everyone. I hope everyone loved watching the show as much as we loved
doing the show. Can you freeze the salad and chicken pot pie? Yes, you can.
You can, yes.
Yes, you very much can.
Get on plate and get ready.
Let it rock. Let it rock.
Boom, shakalaka.
Okay, guys.
Orange cream sickle pie, yum yum. Tabbouleh salad, homemade individual chicken pot pies. What? Let's go.
Okay, we're about to have bites. Get ready.
For all my life.
Okay, we're gonna taste the tabbouleh salad first. Oh, that's great.
Mm-hmm. It goes with Parmesan in it.
Mm-hmm. I would be good with Parmesan cheese in it.
Dig in. It's going to be hot for about an hour.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
What you hot? Don't burn your mouth.